On the radio, he is introduced like this.